is, and I think second day because it is 47 month birthday. But hey, that's not the real reason. I have a bit of my room today, and we are also got a nice walk all together, four of us is my mum, myself, oh, and Rosie. So that's exciting. That makes it all. We'll be leaving in 30 minutes, so. And it was one of our favourite walks, so I'm really excited to take it all there. Seriously, I am really excited to take him there. I've always wanted to sit all there with my feet at all. I wouldn't know if I went with my first thought. Yeah, I did once or twice, but all there more often. So I'm really excited all there, and it's a really steep, fun hill. So I need to get fit and start going up here more often. The higher up the hill, it's very steep and very high slopes and such. So maybe that's a fun. And but before we leave, I got another parcel from this. I'm so excited to open it. But yes, it's that it's Bo's Meat Corner. I didn't tell what it is. I said it's Bo's Meat Corner. Yeah, it is. Oh, haven't you? Let's open it. I've seen me now. Yeah, that's it. So let's open it. Yes, it is. Yay! We just need Horner. This is a weird wrapping. Yay, neat horn. That's when it is. Now let's see, putting it on. Oh, here. Home. Good boy, home. Come here. Forward, hold on. What am I doing? Turn the auto one off. Turn the new one on. Oi. Yeah, what's that? Hey, is that nice? And I need it on off. I can't get his tag off his old horner. He put it on a new one, so I'm just gonna have to turn it another time because I need to leave now. So let's head down to meet my mum and Brody and so for a nice walk with his family. Well, it's only the four of us, but still family, part of the family. We are now heading up to the bus stop. We stop first to get something for a moment night to eat on the hill walk and we'll get some water. I think Paul's in overseer, the bottle of water. And I'm not being at my back house. That was really hard to walk up the hill. So it's two what I really, really, really needed. Number one is to pay for stop the bus pass, which is most cheese, most pumas, and such like that. So, and I've got all the poses you need to meet to, and yeah, so also I'm just on my own with my mum. What was I ready for? I'm just on my own with my mum and body just now, so. See ya. Oh, and I also have my habit horse. It's hit my heel, my eyes from going up the hill. It feels like my hair is in my eyes when I'm walking up the hill. I can't see if I'm going. So, that's why. It's raining, but we're going for a hike. Today I'm wearing my new rotten coat that I got from this. It's amazing, really warm, really nice. I forgot to update you on how I'm feeling today. I'm still under the weather, still coughing a lot, and sneezing a lot too. Well, what I put on my nose. But I'm in the midst of walking, so I'm going to walk in. I'm just coughing a lot, really. I feel fine, I'm just coughing a lot, and sneezing, pulling my nose a lot. I'm coughing up that nice, really, so I'm quite hard, but. Yeah, anyway, I'm in it here. Hey YouTube, I have something for you. Mom. Mom, I have something for you too. I have something for you. Mom, I've got something for you too.
What have you got? Ooh, what's that? Oh, thank you very much. That's lovely, thank you.
That's
for Brody.
Brody,
another one.
Oh, wow.
Good boy, Brody.
He eats enough of them, doesn't he?
That's
two. He's a Miss Oz.
That's very good. Thank you very much. It's good because we can see him in the dark.
I headed back since it's too slippery and muddy, so it's went back and going to the pub. Hi, Mum and Peter. We posted the dogs here too. We had a nice walk, which in old farm is so not a nice day for walking, so we're heading back and the dogs are very muddy and touchy. I'm gonna have to eat more water, so I'm going to get home. Yeah, and it was going to be home now, and well, it's not on the seats and sat down himself. You know, I'm trying to get off, it's just. It's only nice to see me as if I was something wet. So, it wasn't even like this. Put that home, and always wanted to have a summer. I've been for the music for him, so This is really his first solo. Not looking forward to it, but so it won't be for my next solo, number 48. No, I'm sorry about you, but I guess I'll take a photo here and here. For your first bus. Got a lovely photo since he broke, but the floor is something wet and my legs are something wet too. Yes, it's a boy. Yes, it boy. I think I just lost some soap on you, but whatever. Just tell yourself now. I'm surprised that his bath only took me 7 minutes, or 8 minutes actually. This is where I'm waiting for it now, so I'm just going to it changed into tight holes and no oil in the sofa oil in the bed. I mean sort this out first. Yeah. That's better. I hate beds. No, not that one. Beds. Oh, beds. 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 Come on. Beds. So I'm gonna get ready for tonight and then I'm going to head out and after all with dinner, yeah, we finish all the office and I'm gonna have dinner. One of our friends made me with me to stay over for a night and then I'll home to mom because she can't get the bus back home after. So she can't get the bus back home, then just sort of come over here and stay with me. If she can't get the bus back, then it's just me coming back. This is a fancy of having helps that are not in the hometown. Hey, oh, I'm not going to show myself because I'm literally late. It's just in my house in my Antonia. So I'm not going to show myself. I'm gonna watch a YouTube video or two and then I'm gonna feed the animals and myself and then I'm going to dress and eat for tonight and put boys for tonight, paint that is white, not white. That is the plan for the next minutes. You can see my neck, yeah. Oh. I'll talk more of it now. No, 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 no. You're not wearing heights, you're too rich. I'm going to talk more than I get chairs. I was in Spain and I'm ancient at once. And that's when I'm feeling a bit of me, I am eating sweets. My parents always said to me that if you don't, if you're not feeling well, you won't eat sweets, so I'm still unsweet and well and coughing a lot still and I'm cold, so I'm still not out of reach, I'm just trying to find my way out of the reach, so I'm on the road to the right halfway, which is great. on the way down now. It was 8 nights, I enjoyed myself most of the time here. The last half an hour wasn't as boring because everyone that I knew had gone home or had gone to talk to someone else, someone was kind of left behind. And then I got a text from the staff saying that the neighbour has phoned them because she are all at him in his quit, and so staff had to come up and get him out for toilet, and he tried to not water, and then she has him in her office, and she said that the neighbour said that she said that if she hears smoke at him one more time, they will phone it out his PCA. So him wasn't at home and picked up home from the office, and he was really excited to see me, and then him up here. I took him for toilets and him up here, and now I'm putting back in his weight and we're on his own sleep now. So I'm not happy that he's back. I've just never done it before. And plus, that neighbour that complains, I thought was also my friend. So, it's a bit disappointing, but anyway, sorry if my voice is a bit hot here and I have a back half an hour since. I was hopping right back to you. You see, for them, maybe you will see what I'm having fits if I shoot that on camera. Although, it's a bit, I don't know. I'm just honestly, it's a warning here, just in case I don't want to see it. If I don't want to see it, then maybe a few seconds. Tap the right hand side of the screen right here, tap it maybe 2 or 3 times, you see if it most of it halves like just like that, 2 halves, but then I have it halving fits, I'm halving for like 10 oops, how many for 10 horse, and are not really hard. Really, it was coming up and pushing the phone out of my hands. Anyway, so I'm on all the bed now. I just need to sniff for some half misses in my door. So, I don't want to see what cough I'm having. Oh, I don't know if you want to see that. meet me at Inch Tomorrow's. So, this is pretty much today's vlog, and if I wasn't watching, if I didn't hit the floor, so you'll be having ideas. This is something from your mate today, and then I think it's something to you. Yeah. Hello? Hello, Wendy. What are you doing? What are you doing, Wendy? We into an India. Hey. We into an India, like, a whole time. Then. It is true, honestly. We just need to turn off it all to end the floor. Well, almost. I was just ending the floor, and then I was just showing you what Winter had done, and then for some reason I thought to end the floor. I don't know. Anyways, something's on the end it. Like this moment that I'm fully noise. Anyways, so this is pretty much for today's vlog. The new friend was Watson, hope you enjoyed it. I will see you in the next daily vlog. That's the end. Bye. Bye, guys.